especially because, especially in the second half, you wanted to be a little bit more attacking.
Yeah, it was a very tough game because we play Saturday, Wednesday, Saturday, and we have before our previous game, we have Sundown, Chiefs, and it was very tough. And today we feel it in the field also. And second half I went to push, but of course the other one I pushed because I play with three striker, and we make sure to make sure the counter attack.
Tell us about your role under Coach Eric Tinkler. I can see that you're playing a little bit more freely.
Yeah, you know, the coach is, since I come here, he always give me advice, always talk to me, always, because he was playing the same position. And now, he's a coach now, he always support me, always congratulate me, always push me, always give me motivation. And now I'm all free to play, all free to defend. And you know, it's nice when the coach always don't shout you, don't just push you, let's go, yeah, encourage you, yeah, it's nice. And you give all your heart. Yeah.
Congratulations today, bonsoir. Eh?
Yeah, merci.
Okay, so...